state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Randy Rico.
Good morning. Time to start a new week, and it definitely feels like fall. Each morning, you're going to need those jackets. Overnight lows down in the 40s and 50s. Afternoon highs basically every day in the 70s. For today, expect sunny skies early and then clouds increasing as we head through the afternoon. So at 8 a.m., 47. Lunchtime, closer to 70. And then at 5 o'clock, 73. More clouds this evening with a chance for a spotty shower overnight. Should be gone by early tomorrow morning, and then we'll see a high tomorrow of 70. So a very weak cold front tonight. Low 70s all week, and then again we head into Oktoberfest weekend with great weather for the celebration on Friday, which includes, of course, the running of the wieners and then the beer stein races and barrel races, which Kyle and I are getting prepped for as we speak. Saturday looks great, 80 degrees. Sunday, our best chance of rain at 79. Kyla.